all through the house. Not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief, and I in my cap, had just settled down for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn, there rose such a clatter. I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. And away to the window, I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters, and just threw up the sash. Oh, the moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave a luster of midday to objects below. When what, to my wondering eyes, should appear but a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled, and he shouted, and he called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donder and Blitzen. You have that one at home? And Blitzen, right? Well, to the top of the porch. Huh? Who's up there, too? Rudolph is. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry leaves before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop, the coursers they flew, while the sleigh full of toys, and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and crying of each little. As I drew up my head, was turning around, down the chimney, St. Nicholas came unbound. He was dressed all in fur, from his head right down to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished. Yes, even with the hat, with ashes and soot. There he is. You see Santa? A bundle of toys. He had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler, just opening his pack. You met Santa? You're so lucky. Did you? At Santa Land. You did too? I think we all need to go to Santa Land. Well, his eyes, you know how his eyes. They twinkled. His dimples, they were so merry. His cheeks were just this color. They were like roses. Yes, they were red. And his nose was like a cherry. Yes, like Rudolph the Reindeer. When his drawn mouth was drawn up just like a bow. And the beard on his chin was white as the snow. Yes. Well, the stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth. And the smoke in it encircled his head like a wreath. Yes. You did? Do you like it as a little boy yourself? you watched it too? I'm sorry. You did? And how about you? You must see it for what? A plushie three times. Maybe this is the year. This could be the year for the plushie. You never know. Santa, we're here. She needs the plushie. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed, oh, like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby, yeah, and he was plump, a right jolly old elf. Yeah. No, giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team he gave a whistle. Anybody whistle? And away they all flew, like the down of a thistle.